It's a pleasure to be here, and this is our second award, and it's to be us as a development companies in the security segment, and it's mean to lot to us. And as we in the Qatar companies, and as you know, Qatar is the more development country in the world, and we are the one of the company that they are going to achieve the 2030 visions. And I would like to dedicate all the hours contribution to this award. Actually, to be honest, and we are more customer-focused organization in here in Qatar. And this is one of the things, and we are following all the qualities and all the certification that what we have, and we are contribute to the market.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, your honors, and it's a pleasure for me actually today to be here. It is first time for us to be represented with the Business Award. Really, it was tremendous for us, and it is value added to our company and Qatar itself. I would like to give this award to our chairman, who is have leadership and unique leadership, which put us here today. My award also is going to our staff and our teams who make us success in this event. I'd like to thank you all for you. Enjoy your time, and it's nice to meet you. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Yes, obviously yes, and this is one of the true fact that we received the award, and we are going forward on that.